find Quartic Regression, press Stat, slide over to Calc, and then scroll down to number 7, and there you'll find it. Once more, press Stat, slide over to Calc, and then scroll down to number 7 to get Quartic Regression.
Infinity Calcs is a place where students can discover helpful resources on graphing calculators, from finding commands to learning how to program on a TI-84. There are also in-depth tutorials and free games to download. You can find more at infinitycalcs.com.